First edition copies of rare and famous books like Alice in Wonderland Through the Looking Glass can sell for $1,000.
But the University of Utah recently received the pair as a gift. In this week's edition of Uniquely Utah, Fox 13's Todd Tanner shows us how the public can get up close and personal with the treasures.
The University of Utah has over 80 in its collection, and every single one of them is available for the public to come in and look at.
There are a variety of reasons why a book is rare. Sometimes it is a scarce edition.
And there are two new editions, or make that two old first editions, which have found their way to the Marriott Library.
This is a wonderful gift for us. Coming from an anonymous donor, you're looking at a $35,000 gift.
Alice in Wonderland and Through the Looking Glass.
First editions, published in 1866. These are two volumes, of course, that are wonderful, very important in children's literature, and very crucial in the history of publishing, but it carries an intellectual value far beyond that.
So this is the White Rabbit. He's the first picture in chapter one. There's a nice one of the Tea Party, you have the Mad Hatter. I think people like to feel part of the history, and I think you can feel that when you touch the books like this. These stories have a story of their own. This one was given as a Christmas gift in 1871, so they bought it when it came out, and they gave it as a present.
Now, one person's present belongs to everyone.
And the public can come in and sit down with you like we are right now.
Yes.
You answer questions, you show them the book. You show them how to handle it, if it's one that they're allowed to handle. And anyone can do this.
Yes, anyone.
These are the treasures of the people of Utah. And we encourage them to come and see their treasures.
In Salt Lake City, Todd Tanner, Fox 13 News, Utah.